press the right mouse button to fire the secondary weapon.